So Microsoft To-Do is over here on the right and the old Outlook Task are on the left, but there is no My Day function in Outlook Task. You can use My Day and it won't move these around in Outlook if you use To-Do to put it in My Day, because the My Day information just kind of lays on top of the task. And that's kind of the thought of To-Do in the My Day function, is that it's going to help you get away from being drowned in all your tasks when 20 of them are overdue and you have a list of 30 of them and all you do anymore is just look at it, but you really know the three or four that you want to do and you do them, but that list isn't helping you. What you want to do is make a little list, a little fresh list every day. So when you open up Microsoft To-Do, your My Day list is blank and it's saying, look, you pick the tasks that you want to do today, put them in priority order. We're not going to pay attention to the other ones because we know you're not going to do them anyway. And this will give you a fresh, clean interface and you can just check these off. So let's add a couple to My Day. I'm going to maximize this. You can either just do it with the plus button here, but the little bit easier way, hopefully, is to use the smart suggestions. So click on the light bulb. And it's going to give you some suggestions that it has based on the due dates that it knows. It could use some other factors, like if it's a recurring task and knows you do it once a week, it's going to suggest that. So it's going to learn from you too, whatever that means. It's going to try to suggest things just based on trying to think for you. But for our purposes, look, you go in here, you know what you want to do, right? And you're definitely not going to clean your room, even though it's behind one day and that's why it's on the top of the list. But you really need to shovel the driveway. So you're going to left click on that or click it with your finger if you're using a phone. And it's added to your day by clicking the blue plus button. But then once you do shovel your driveway, you're shoveling it because you need to do your grocery shopping. So go down here, add your grocery shopping. And you know what? While you're out, you might just buy a new laptop. So you're going to put three tasks in My Day. And let's go look at it. So you're going to shovel the driveway. You're going to do the weekly grocery shopping and the new laptop. But honestly, you've been putting off that laptop purchase for so long, you really need to get that done. So let's put that above the weekly grocery shopping. Left click, or you just hold on to it and pull it up. And you can do them in this order. So when you're working through My Day, if you get the driveway shoveled, you can do the super satisfying check mark and listen to this. Ah, it feels so good. And if you want to see it crossed off on there, that gives you a feeling of satisfaction, leave it. You can also just remove it from your day to keep things clean. And that's how Microsoft To-Do wants you to manage your to-do list. Keep it nice and simple. Check through it. If you ever want to do, you know, something for work, you can just come over to this list and you see a prepared presentation, right click on it and add it to your day. And then you can go up your day and see if it's in the right priority for you to get it done. So that's all. That's the My Day function. That's how you're supposed to use it. If you like this video, please click on subscribe in the lower right-hand corner and you'll see more just like it. Thanks.